Okay, for this equation, for this function, I'm going to find period and amplitude. So the amplitude is the number in front. So amplitude is 3 for this case. Now for the period of cosine function, so the period is 2 pi over the coefficient of x, which is pi. So, and I simplify, and the period is 2. So the 2 pi is always the same, divided by coefficient of x. In this case, coefficient is pi, and the final answer is 2.